Welcome to dear student. Today we discuss on the principle and type of cutting mechanism. Okay. The operation of cutting plant is carried out by the four different actions. Slicing action with a sharp smooth edge, tearing action with a rough serrated edge, high velocity single element impact with sharp outer edge. For two element scissor type action or shearing type cutting. In order to have a cutting take place, a system of force must act upon the material in such a manner as to cause it to fail in a shear. And this shear failure is almost invariably accompanied by some deformation in bending and compression, which increases the amount of work required for cutting operation. A common way of applying the cutting forces is by means of the two opposed shearing elements which meet and pass each other with little or no clearance between them. Either one or both of the elements may be moving, and the motion may be linear with uniform velocity, reciprocating or rotary. A single cutting element, either moving or stationary with respect to the machine, is sufficient if the nature of the operation permits a fixed surface such as a ground to act as one of the shearing elements, as with wheat knives on cultivators. If the material being cut is adequately supported and is relatively strong in bending, the sugar beets, for example, and the material itself may transmit the force required to opposite single cutting element. An impact cutter has a single high-speed cutting element and relies primarily upon the inertia of the material being cut to furnish the opposing force required for shear. Impact type cutter. The impact cutting principle is applied in two types of the implement that are commonly described as a rotary cutter and felt shredder. A rotary cutter has a knife rotating in a horizontal plane. That means it is on a rotary lawnmower. It is used as a rotary lawnmower. Whereas a felt shredder has a knife rotating in a vertical plane parallel with the direction of travel. And rotary cutter with effective width has 1.2 to 2.1 meter have a single rotor usually with two knives on the end of the radial arms. And wider unit have at least two or three rotors, is generally cutting width of 0.7 to 2.1 meter. And the total cutting width may be as much as 6.1 meter. And peripheral speed generally range from 51 to 76 meter per second. And felt shredder have a three singing knives or felt 50 to 150 mm wide attached to the rotor in 3 to 4 rows, and the staggered so that cut overlap slightly. And some of the many shapes of knives employed are shown in below figures. And these knives are sometimes attached through a loop or chain link, rather than through a pivot axle to provide the greater flexibility of rocky condition. The cutting width of present day units are mostly in the range of 1.2 to 6.1 meter, and peripheral speeds are somewhat lower than for the rotary cutter, usually ranging from 46 to 56 meter per second, but sometimes being lower, and maintenance costs are higher than for the rotary cutter, but lose the debris is less of the problem. Okay, thank you, dear student.